series. He's going with Golden Globe for his role. Hit TV drama The Practice, and now Dylan McDermott is spreading his wings, returning to television with a new TV sitcom called Elliot Vance.
Okay, Dylan plays Captain Dave, a pilot on Jackpot Airlines, where he flies the LA to Vegas routes every weekend. Let's take a listen.
Jackpot 529, winds 280 and 10. Should be a smooth flight.
It is now that I'm talking to you, Gwen.
Always the charmer, Captain Dave. Once you get to Vegas, feel free to buzz my tower and say hi.
Will do. I'll be the handsome brunette flying a plane. It's the best job in the world. I love it. I mean, you laugh all day long. They feed me, they pay me. What could be better than that?
Not too bad.
Yeah,
not too bad. Captain Dave, a little unorthodox?
A little bit.
Would you get on a plane piloted by Captain Dave?
Absolutely not.
Why not?
what is the characteristic that makes you say no? The good thing about Captain Dave is that he gets you there.
Yeah.
So that's very important.
Yes.
Yeah. Anything else, I'm not sure.
While he flies, what's he like?
Well, I think he's always a little loose, to be frank.
Very.
I personally want to know, favorite thing about making this show?
The favorite thing about making this show is that we all laugh. I mean, we're all having a good time. We're cracking up. We're cracking each other up. We're telling jokes all day long. It's hard to get through a take without laughing.
And now
I'm trying to make everybody laugh.
I want to follow up with one more.
Sure, what's the favorite thing about watching the show? I think, you know, the world is a very serious place right now, and it's good for us to laugh, you know, just to forget everything and just, like, have a couple of chuckles.
Feels good.
Yeah, so I think it's important for shows like this right now. Silly, you know, crazy. I think it's, we need a little bit of that.
Did you recently renew a rivalry with
Dermot and Mulroney? You had a little bit of a rivalry because people confused you, is that correct?
30 years of a rivalry. Such a good sport. He came on and we had the best time
because it's an embraced run.
It really was. I mean, and the funny thing is now we're friends.
Yeah.
All this time, you know, and now we're actually
and
friends.
And you can tell each other apart.
I can.